Joshua Bassett just canceled his concert, and it makes no sense. So the manager told the crowd that the concert was over and that Joshua would explain later, and everyone was just really confused. And later, Joshua posted this to his story saying that someone from his team tested positive for COVID. But the thing is, he did a meet and greet right before the concert started, so contact would have already begun.
We can't move forward with the rest of tonight's show.